Let's solve the question here, and we are discussing about the telophase. So firstly, if I will explain you here about the phases of a cell division, so the telophase is